Hello children, next necessary condition for chemical reaction. What are the conditions is very essential in order to chemical reactions. Let's understand. A chemical reaction between the substances takes place when in close physical contact with one another or by supplying of energy. Either it will be both or two or more substances combined or physically contact with the one substance to another substance or by supplying the energy only. The essential condition for chemical reaction. Close physical contact initiate collision of particles to takes place necessary for a chemical reaction. If you add two substances, the collision will occur from one particle, one substance to another substance, so that in that manner the chemical reaction will takes place. Next, by close physical contact, first one, a chemical reaction cannot take place if the reactants are placed separately. See the diagram. If the two substances are separated by certain different bonds, the chemical reaction cannot occur. Solid particles are powdering and mixing increases the surface area, initiate the fast reaction. Solid particles will be just powdering, and again if you mixing the entirety of two substances, it creates a large area, even large area also, the fast reaction. Because of the, if we increase the area, and again by powdering the entirety solid particles and mixing increases the, so initiate the fast reaction. The chemical reaction will be faster in the surface area is small. So, surface area is large, in that case also chemical reaction will be fast by mixing of the two solid particles are solution, you can increase the fast reaction, and also by powdering of solid particles also responsible for the fast or rate of reaction is fast. Example, iodine phosphorus when brought in close contact, react explosively. It is reactive. Next one, second one is potassium and cold water react explosively on coming in contact with each other. Both will be comes closer, then only come closer and physical contact, then only the it will be potassium cold water also explosive. See the diagram. The diagram also shows that one, how the iodine and again phosphorus will brought in contact, then react explosively, and potassium and cold water also explosively. It will be react. Next, by contact in solution. It is a solid particle, physical contact. By contact in solution, close contact between the reacting particles takes place more easily when in solution form. Compared to solid form, in the solution form it is easy. Fast rating reaction is more in the case of the solution compared to the two solid particles. Let us understand. The acid base reactions takes place in the solution state only. The acid and base will be chemical reaction will take place in the solution state only. Here observe here, NaOH is aqueous solution. Base, next HCl also aqueous solution, acid. These two will be combined and again react fast, then it will give NaCl salt and again the water H2O. Next, precipitation reaction also takes place in solution state only. If you the product is precipitate, in that case also the reaction will take place in the solution only. NaCl, it is a solution, sodium chloride, and again AgNO3 also silver nitrate also aqueous solution. These both will be combined together, it gives silver chloride. It is a precipitate and NaNO3. So the by contacting the solution, it is a fastest rate or fast reaction is more, or rate of reaction is more compared to the solid particles.